美国新冠肺炎疫情的蔓延给全美医院带来巨大的压力。据美国哥伦比亚广播公司五号的报道，直到现在，美国一些在一线抗击疫情的医护人员仍然面临着个人防护装备短缺的问题。
报道援引名为《给我们个人防护装备》的非营利组织数据称，去年11月到12月，卫生保健工作者寻求帮助获得防护装备的请求增加了260%。对一线工作人员的一项调查发现，近90%的人表示他们在重复使用、建议只使用一次的口罩。该组织称，全美医护人员的个人防护用品供应链仍面临很多挑战，一些个人防护装备，比如口罩和手套，尤其短缺。由于担心被解雇，一些医护人员匿名接受了美国媒体的采访，他们说，没有足够的防护装备保障安全，让他们感到很沮丧。
The most frustrating thing to me is knowing that my safety is being compromised every day. It's incredibly frustrating.
We were wearing the same mask over and over and over again. You don't ask for a new one because you don't want to get in trouble. People were getting sick more and more.
密歇根州一名医生则因为个人防护装备短缺等问题，选择离开自己工作的医院。
I said, I can't do this. This is an unsafe situation, and I can't continue to be here.I wanted the hospital to be a safe place for patients, and I wanted the hospital to be a safe place to work.